1970s, a decade of oil shocks worldwide, and the dawn of the realization that fossil fuel may end one day. It was a wake-up call for the world to find new energy avenues. This was further stressed with evidences of climate change. India was one of the early countries to respond to the need of the future. It started its energy avenues in the early 1980s. Now, the country sits on an installed renewable capacity of more than 32,000 megawatts. It is the fifth largest wind power producer and is a prominent driving force in solar energy with the Jawaharlal Nehru National Solar Mission. Behind the picture, there has been a pronounced effort to finance renewable energy projects in India. IREDA, the Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency, has played a prominent role in catalyzing the sector. Its efforts have trickled down to the ground, as several remote areas have their own generation capacity now. IREDA was established in 1987. It's a public financial institution and is registered as a non-banking financial company with Reserve Bank of India. It is probably the only one of its kind in the world. IREDA's mission is be a pioneering, participant-friendly and competitive institution for financing and promoting self-sustaining investment in energy generation from renewable sources, energy efficiency and environmental technologies for sustainable development. It works with the motto, Energy Forever. It follows a transparent mechanism in its way of functioning. IREDA finances up to 85% of equipment cost and 70% of project at very competitive terms and conditions. Compared to banks and FIs, and door-to-door repayment period may vary from 12 years to 19 years or more, depending upon construction period of the project. IREDA has financed more than 30 grid-connected projects and more than 700 off-grid solar projects, wherein IREDA has disbursed more than 1,000 crores. IREDA has also financed 535 wind projects and has disbursed more than 7,256 crores. More than 252 hydel projects with cumulative disbursements of more than 2,880 crore rupees. More than 230 projects in biomass power and cogeneration with cumulative disbursement of more than 2,800 crore rupees. IREDA's assistance helps technology to move from lab to the market. Indigenous resources such as biomass have been heavily utilized with IREDA's support. India is one of the largest sugarcane producers. The bagasse now helps produce electricity and helps cane mills be profitable. IREDA actively supports the development of the project area. Starting with employment generation, it acts towards the overall development in the area. The activities of IREDA have helped the organization get support from international bodies such as the World Bank, Asian Development Bank, JICA, KfW, AFD, the European Investment Bank, and the Government of Netherlands. Now, IREDA is an ISO 9001:2000 company with recognitions from all over the world. IREDA is set to play a much bigger role in financing and promotion of renewable projects in the country. As India moves ahead, scaling up development of RE in the country manifold in next 5 years, IREDA is firming up to address the financing needs of the market.